Hello and welcome everybody. My name's Evil Mage and today I am back in Farming Simulator 22. Nothing's changed on the farm. The silage still isn't ready. But we got a contract to cultivate field 3. So I figured I would let you back in here and we'll go do that together. We did have to borrow some equipment. My tractor can't handle pulling a cultivator at the moment. So we'll just have to use what we can get. This is Wyoming. It is apparently snowing in June. I've actually seen this happen in person before. I don't live in Wyoming, but some places that I've lived in the past have done this as well. In fact, I saw the fireworks for 4th of July one year in a blizzard in North America. Go figure. You know, July blizzard. You would think would be Southern Hemisphere somewhere. Oh, I just rolled the rented truck or tractor. Okay. So we're gonna use super strength and flip ourselves back over. Nobody saw anything, right? Alright, 3 is just coming into the mini-map. We can see it up there ahead. We'll slow down a bit to go through the guardrail here. The cattle guard. All right, we are unfolded and ready to go. I think I'm just going to drive this in a spiral here. All right. So this field is alfalfa? Why do we have corn stalks growing in it? We'll go ahead and take those out for them so that the next cycle they'll get a full yield of one crop. We've made a full circle. Apparently, we're leaving some stuff behind on the edges there, so I might have to come back and take that out for him. I wish that the base game had pivots. I kind of like these round fields, and I don't know how many of you have seen them, but when farmers run these round fields like this, they have a self-watering system called a pivot. It's just a long line of sprinklers that pivots around the central point in the middle of the field. And I would love to see pivots in this game. There were, I think, a couple maps made by modders that had pivots in 19, I believe. But I don't recall seeing any modded maps in 22 that has them. Like I said, I'd love to see it be part of the base game content, like maybe a DLC. I'd pay for a DLC with pivots in it. assuming they could be moved so that you could harvest around the pivot. If they're not functional, there's really no point. Maybe they can give us a DLC where, like, you have to water the fields? At the moment, everything just grows. Doesn't matter if the weather is a complete drought, or if it rains so much it should be marshlands. You still get the same yield. So if they could do a DLC where you had to water, or I shouldn't say or, and if it was a really dry year, you'd need to water, or if it was really wet, you could get, like, crop rot and lose some of the yield based on the weather. That'd be a cool addition to the game, I believe. I'd love to see that. They gave us the pumps and hoses DLC, but it was all just for slurry. Had nothing to do with watering fields or anything like that. I don't know what they would call that DLC, but since they already used pumps and hoses, I'd still like to see it in the game. I'm gonna make this outer loop one more time, because these are bothering me. I'll clear up. Oh. So it wasn't that I missed them, they're just part of the landscape, I guess. Well, alright then. I thought I was going wide enough. Apparently I was. It just confused me because I was still seeing crops. This field doesn't look this big on the mini-map. But obviously it's pretty big. I'm only a quarter of the way done with the contract. And generally the contract's only about 90% of the field. So I'm not even a quarter of the way done with the field. Are you getting dizzy yet? We're not even really spinning that tight yet, but I'm starting to get dizzy. Might have something to do with the snowfall, too, though. At least it's not actually building up. It's kind of hard to cultivate when you can't see where you've already hit. 48. We're halfway done with the contract. How's everybody's head doing? Between spinning in circles and the snowfall, I can't be the only one that's dizzy already. It almost seems like we're gonna run out of field here. This circle's getting really tight, and we're only 75% here. I knew eventually I'd miss something. There. Hey, we made it. So the contract is done. Let's get back to the truck at the equipment dealer. Almost back. There's the dealership right there. Oh. The fire hydrant must have got me. All right. Back to the dealer. We'll shut everything off. Hop out. And we've completed it. So we'll collect our money. And no new contracts. Oh, cool. It's a planting contract, though, on field 3. They want to replant the alfalfa. Okay. Let's turn the details on. We are gonna need 1,400 liters of seed. We can do that. All right, so we'll borrow the equipment. We'll buy 2 bags of seed, or 1 big one, depending on what we can find here. Oh, 1,500. That works. Let's grab that right there. Is it all gonna fit? Yes, it is. Okay. And we're going right back to field 3 where we were just at. Shall we turn the other way this time? I didn't even see that car. Oops. I was looking at other stuff and it kind of blended in with the road. can't really see. It's not planting. There. Okay. Now it is. Oh. Apparently I've already been through here. It's a little hard to tell where I've hit. Oh, come on. I think I just missed a spot. I definitely missed a spot there. All right. I can't see well enough to do this. Might have to figure something else out here. This wouldn't be so bad except for the snow. It's really hard to follow the line. I didn't get enough seed. I'm overlapping too much. I'm double planting. third of the way done, and I've used half my seeds. I got way off track there. Where did I lose it? Still off. Here we go. It's too hard to follow. Alright, what do I want to do here? I can't follow these. I can't see. Maybe a little better. Okay, the lights definitely helped. But I'm still gonna need more seed. Thank you. stopped snowing. Okay, that's way better.80% complete. I'm almost out of seed. Turn the other way. I gonna make it? I might actually make it. It didn't look like I was going to, but this might be enough seed. It was awesome. Not really enough seed left to worry about, so. All right. Not sure how that worked out since we were like halfway through our seed after a third of the contract, but apparently the center of the field didn't take as much seed. It was a different type of soil, so we ended up making it. There was nothing there. I don't know. What the heck? Okay. There were some weird things going on there, but we made it back. We'll get out. Collect our contract. Okay. I think we're gonna call this episode here. But I am gonna accept that contract, and that'll be what we do next. Part of what we do next episode. So, go ahead and borrow that. We're all set. And again, if you enjoyed this episode, make sure you hit that like button. And feel free to subscribe to keep up with this or any of the other games that I'm posting. I hope to see you in the next episode, and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.